Good evening, my fellow classmates, students, teachers, and staff. Welcome to our first ever online tribute to JC2. First of all, I am honored to be teacher's MC, and I truly appreciate everyone for attending this special event. You can look forward to an unforgettable night ahead of us. Without further ado, let us begin by taking pictures together. I hand over the session to the respective form class teachers. Oh, and quick reminder, the link for the voting of King and Queen, along with the Prince and Princess, is already available on the chat box below. Please accomplish the form as soon as possible. Are you guys ready to take some pictures? One, two, three.
Yes.
Please smile. I can definitely feel all your excitement through your radiant smile. Before we officially start, let us all sing the national anthem along with the school song. Please put your right hand on your chest. Everyone, please turn on your camera as you are about to sing the school song.
Yeah.
Now, I would like to invite Mr. Jeff Lee to lead us in today's prayer.
Okay, let us all pray. Bow down and we want to pray. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for this time. Now we gather together for tribute to JC2. Please bless this program, start in the beginning after the end, so we can have a good time together, and this will become a good memories for all of us, especially for JC2 students who will be graduate soon. Once again, thank you, Lord Jesus, for this time. And in the name of Jesus Christ, we ready to start our program this evening. Amen.
Let us now welcome our principal, Ms. Yudi, to deliver her opening remarks.
Good evening. Thank you so much. So I would like to read the speech because it's not long, this is from my heart that, you know, after this JC2, you'll graduate and leave the school. So that's why I read this for you from deep of my heart. It is a great honor to address a few words in this event. We, as the school, are extremely pleased, you know, as we are able to offer you this tribute to JC2 with the help of JC1 students and also Sec1 to Sec3 students. So for JC2 students, this is a momentous rite of passage in your lives, a turning point where you are leaving behind the relatively carefree and rather predictable life of a teenager and looking ahead into the adventurous and unknown journey of adulthood. So, I would like to invite you to reflect on the past few years and what you have achieved as a Binabangsa school student. Try to reflect on how much you have grown in these years, both academically and as a person. And trust me, your clothes you are wearing now would not be the only difference. It has been a joy and a privilege to witness you blossoming day by day from the shy, reserved, and often introvert young boy and a girl and young girl a few years ago to the confident and self-assured young man and woman of today. We could spend hours talking about the various skills and qualities you have developed at Binabangsa School in the past few years. I would like here to single out one of the most important. When you join Binabangsa School Malang, you join a non-selective, diverse, and also multicultural community here. And throughout your studies, you work and socialize with students of various academic abilities, personalities, and coming from a remarkably diverse social, ethnical, and also religious background. As a result, the invaluable quality you have developed over the past few years is acceptance and respect of other people's difference, freedom, equality, and life choices. So looking into the future in your lives as adults later on, so this is my first advice. Keep your minds open and don't fall victim to dogma, discrimination, and also absolute ideas. Our world needs light. It is your duty to carry the torch. And another important advice, don't be afraid of failure and life adversities. Success is, of course, your aim, and it is exhilarating, but if you think about it, there's little learning on it. So true learning comes from failure, from falling down and standing up on your feet again, from facing difficulties with patience and perseverance. On this note, JC2 students, on behalf of Binabangsa School Malang, I would like to congratulate you on the completion of your studies and wish you the best of luck in your future. So for all of you, for all students, please enjoy the rest of the evening, act responsibly, and also create a memory. So that's all from me. Thank you so much and good luck for this event. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Yuti. As our seniors, they have held tremendous responsibility and have always preserved and end up making the best out of it. Not only that, they have been our role models, showing us the many traits an individual should possess, proving themselves as capable leaders. However, it's time for them to leave and turn over their responsibilities. They have carried many weights on their shoulders, and it is now time for us to lift their burdens. Hence, we would like to the student leaders and prefects to step up and represent us juniors in a turnover ceremony.
Accept this final assessment. It is by His holy word that God reveals Himself in His transcendent center of God, of Himself, of His fellow men, and of the world, directs man in all his relationships and activities, and therefore also guides His people in the education of their children. May our Father's continued mercy and grace bless and keep you among us both and keep it growing in the life of Christ.
We humbly accept your sacrifice child in the ages, and we endeavor to be worthy of the responsibilities handed down to us by our elders, as we learn from your God-fearing and God-loving ways.
Our school uniform is an outward symbol of the ideal PPS student. Each of us bears the mark of our school's trust. May it remind you to always strive to do your best, the best that God wants you to be. May all your deeds be humbly offered to glorify our Lord, our eternal guide. Wear it proudly and promise never to leave any stain on it. And now, this handbook is a guide for you to fully achieve your own potential. It directs you on how you may live as a student each day. It helps you to build confidence and to coexist with all the members of the school harmoniously. Accept this handbook. It is a reminder of your responsibility for the school, your class, and yourselves.
We promise to protect the school's honor by our deeds and by our continued fellowship with our community. We promise to faithfully abide by the school tenets, to be lifelong learners.
This academic gown represents one major characteristic of Vina Bangsa School. Integral to our formation is academic excellence, one that is equipped with curricula that is intellectually challenging, practical, and respected all over the world. Whether O, AS, and or AY, it requires competence, commitment, dedication, and excellence from our teachers, administrators and staff, and most importantly, appreciation and personal care by our students. Best of luck to all of us and those who will join us in the years to come.
We accept the challenge of hard work and look forward to reaping the fruits of our labor. We shall continue to uphold the standards set high before us.
This trophy represents the sweat of our brows as we participated in the school games. For me, no doubt it was a sound triumph and equally sound fight. For every trophy we won, I have also lost a few. But maybe never lose the lesson that we should never forget what is really important. To live a life with passion and with no regrets.
We humbly accept the lessons of games won and lost, of friendships formed and bonds strengthened. As we continue to play, may we continue to play clean in the game of life.
Our school seal symbolizes the true spirit of Vina Bangsa School, the Bible in which we place our mission, vision, and goals. The cross, which is our constant reminder of Jesus Christ, our Savior, and our teacher who taught by example. The ribbon, which symbolizes our profession of faith, that God is the source of all knowledge. And its colors, yellow, which represents clarity and awareness of the Bible's teaching. Red, the color of blood that was spilled on the cross, thereby giving new life and vitality to Christians, and truth which embodies the Christian's faith in God. In all these brings our mind ever learning, ever growing by the truth of God. May you continue to be faithful to this honor, and may you protect it and live it as your vocation. Accept this with confidence and live it to the fullest.
We pledge our unswerving loyalty to the core foundation of our school. Love of God, love of knowledge, and love for our fellow men and women.
The ceremonial key symbolizes our school's holistic culture and tradition. We give this to you so that you will continue to sit and mature from this culture. A culture that is rooted in the Christian tradition of love, truth, and life. Our advice is simple. First, do not follow the crowd. Seek your own beliefs and let your faith guide you. Second, control your fear in your situations. Third, share something from hope and sadness and do something for them. Fourth, know that together you can achieve more. Fifth, believe that trying will make you overcome the challenge. Sixth, know that what you do affect others. Seventh, encourage your friends so that they can do better. And finally, remember that your value is determined not by how much you have gained from the world, but by how much friends you have. Make room certainly. All these have been written along our foundation so that day by day we will always remember our values of integrity, courage, empathy, teamwork, perseverance, responsibility, motivation, and humility. Accept this key and ask for it.
We will forever allow the core values to ring true in our hearts, in our mind, and in our actions. May it continue to bear us into our goals in life. Beyond these symbols are the characteristics of our school. Beyond this ceremony is a real challenge to all of us. We thank you for passing down these symbolic gifts to us. On behalf of all prefects and assistant prefects and our classmates from Secondary 1, Secondary 2, Secondary 3, and Junior College 1, we accept them and the challenges that they bring. May the good Lord bless and keep you, and may you find joy in the good blessed travel.
Well, I'm pretty sure all of you are wondering on how the JC2 students picture themselves in the future. Now, let us give a virtual applause for our dear senior, Angel, to read and tell us what they have in mind.
Today's the day. I woke up exhausted and my bones feel like they're going to crumble any moment. Yesterday, I had a full day of doing cancer patients, for free of course. Oh, how good it feels to be good. After gathering all my might, I made my way to Edward's house for my long-awaited school reunion. He greeted me by the front gate of his house with a helicopter. Little did I know, his wheelhouse was in the middle of a private island. Right when I arrived, I saw my dearest friend Marcel. He was madder than ever. His thick, lucious beard didn't please me. It was the Triceratops in his story. Roar! The stupid dinosaur spat on my face. Pardon me, the behavior. I only finally managed to tame her a few days ago. Marcel exclaimed. Yes, his big brain, along with his years of research, has brought dinosaurs back to life. A fresh addition to punishment. Right before meeting anyone else, I went to the bathroom. I had to make sure I looked my best. That was when I saw a gorgeous Korean lady exiting the women's bathroom. I froze my tracks, stunned. Before I could even approach her any further, an army of 2 meters tall bodyguards covered my path. The girl saw me and shouted, "Angel, long time no see!" before running to help me. It was Alice. I nearly forgot she had debuted from as an entertainer in one of the most rapidly growing people by the group named G-Sculpture. She was so shy back then. Oh, how things have changed. I quickly washed my face, and by the sink next to me was another extremely tall and muscular man. I thought he might be another one of Alice's bodyguards, but something was odd. He was far too handsome and charming to be a bodyguard. I doubtfully said to him, "Alice left the bathroom a few minutes ago." He stared at me with one eye closed and said, "What?" Whoa, even his voice is hot. "Stop fooling around, Bill," he added. It took me a second to realize that this extremely delicious looking man is none other than Pascal himself. How could I forget? As him show off his rock-hard abs all over the media as he catwalks in Victoria's Secret Gardens. Never expect a clash with the gym regular. As we left the bathroom, we both briefly talked about the past. Suddenly, a tiny toddler ran into Moscow and fell flat on her face. By the way, stop running around, for the love of God. I knew instantly what whose voice it was. Brandon, I could never forget this man. His name was all over the headlines after he won the first Formula One race, spending millions on cars and crashing about 2 dozen times as it would take off after. I'm sorry for my daughter's misbehavior. Wait, Angel, Pascal, Brandon asked. Happy to see you. He hugged his daughter closer to his chest. Well, who's the mom? Pascal asked as Brandon stared directly into our eyes and then shrugged. Our little reunion was interrupted when a buff yet nerdy man pulled us all into a suffocating group hug and pinched all of our cheeks. Whoa, Brandon, what happened to you? You look like a grandpa, the man laughed. Here he is, the pride and joy of Batch 2021. Jason Gilbert above, otherwise known as the Cook Supper on YouTube. What is that name? No one knows, is it? After being my entire years ago, he overtook the spot for number one solo YouTube. Those hours were of skipping class to play color somehow brought him to being good. Yeah, he's right, Brad. The stress of raising a child is definitely not completing your skill. A man with a glorious afterwards weight. I was going to feature you on my next project, Fast and Furious 2, but with that face, I knew I might have to pay back the offer. He continued to joke. The Steven Spielberg of our generation, Ian Arteta-Thurman, has finally entered the chat. Nominated as one of the best film directors of the decade, Ian has zero regrets. At the right age of 19, he realizes his true passion and ditched medical school once he got the chance to work in the film industry. So, here's my fellow medical school dropout, which I shouted from afar, making my way towards Ian and the rest of us. All of our jaws dropped the moment we went by her. She was holding a Harley helmet, and her face was much thinner. Now what on earth happened to you, Pascal? Oh, no worries. I just had a motorcycle race with my husband and his friends, she replied. Yes, to no one's surprise, she married a millionaire with an addiction for motorcycles. All I've been seeing from her Instagram stories is her traveling from one country at a time every day, buying multiple motorcycles from every country except their tiny cheap souvenirs. She was living the luxurious life at the bully. Out of nowhere, we heard a huge explosion. Before we could comprehend what was happening, Edward opened a giant automatic door and revealed that a rocket ship has landed on his back. Yes, please. Rich, rich. Ooh, my baby's finally here. A woman jumped out of the pantry and exclaimed. She stuffed her mouth one last time with me before rushing towards her rocket. We all followed shortly back. It was Maureen. The rocket door slowly unhinged, and a wild Jocelyn appeared, still shorter than ever. Miss me much? Jocelyn smirked arrogantly at the over-enthusiastic Maureen. Nah, I miss my rocket, Maureen quickly responded. As Jocelyn forcefully stripped off her white, extremely thick suit, and Maureen's too busy kissing her beloved rocket, I stood quietly, trying to process what was happening. Maureen Jocelyn has been working for NASA. Maureen is an engineer and George herself, actually. Maureen originally never wanted to work for NASA. She wanted to work for Daddy and Mom. But she can't afford to be picked, and Joseph's lifelong goal is to meet an alien, but she has him still. This game has a big surprise for many of us since they've been living off the radio for the past how many years? After all, there's no Wi-Fi in space. What is going on here? A tall, skinny man here. All is an exaggeration. This man is a power. He looked down at us, lit, and laughed. I used to be the height of your guys' shoulder. Look at me now. This was my God. We all stood in disbelief before he invited us back to the at the dining table, we were served with an absolute feast, a feast fit for oil. It was phenomenal, and we were accompanied by amazing live music provided by a truly multi-talented musician from ours. Wilson, or should I say, a top-class singer and songwriter who has made it to the global Billboard charts multiple times. In addition to his talents, he also has crazy good looks. It's no wonder that his fan base is 99.9999999% good people. God has his feelings for sure. During the feast, what people came, Hans entered the room with an absolute bombshell to handle with. Tired of being single for so long, he used his 143 IQ and IT abilities to develop revolutionary artificial intelligence for fellow people like him, the Louis who wanted to bring 2D characters back to life. His innovative inventions booked him a one-way ticket to fame and success. Even though Hans is now famous among the ladies, his own inventions made him realize that he prefers 2D women after all. Even after many decades, he never let go of his concerning gaming addiction and continues to thrive also on Twitch to entertain his fans and admirers. Valerie arrived with also a partner. However, unlike Hans, a real human this time. However, he was no normal human. He was the one and only Dylan Strauss. After years of hopeless fangirlings, she has finally decided to chase her love, freshly graduated from university. She tells her parents she's going to live in the US and become a data scientist, when in reality she just wanted to find a Caucasian prince charming man. With the wit and dedication, she somehow managed to meet and replace Barbara Palmer on her show as Dylan's fiance. Valerie was not the only one with a spicy international love story. Brian came back to Indonesia for the first time after 15 years with not only one, not two, not three, not four, but seven women. He wanted a woman from every continent. After graduating and receiving his architecture degree, he decided to work as a freelance artist and travel the world for inspiration. He had a noble incentive to bring cultures from different countries via its infrastructure back to his home country, Indonesia. However, along the way, he got distracted. Now, all he could offer was a set of beautiful women from all over the world. Later, the game finally came Caroline. She just landed from London after meeting with the Queen for the design of her new royal dress. And she was ready no less than French, of course. Now, she spoke fluent French and owns a designer brand more expensive than Louis Vuitton, Hermès, Prada, and Gucci combined. As successful as she may be, she still let Caroline at the game. She was humble, classy, and more importantly, she never stopped smiling. The feast was finally over, and the reunion was coming to an end, or so we thought. And then a man arrived. He arrived in his class, sleek black Rolls Royce. He lowered his car window ever so slowly, revealing a handsome and young CEO of real estate. It was Ken. Are we done here? I'm a busy man. I only stopped by to say hello. I have no interest hanging with low life like you guys. He bragged. After graduating business school, Ken's life happened this. But exponential growth. However, unfortunately, his height came down. But with his wealth and prosperity, nothing was beyond his reach, except maybe the top shelf. And so with that, the reunion of Bachelor 2021 came to an end. Thank you for listening.
Let us proceed to our next event. Yeah, which is going to be one of the highlights of our night. Please give your most enthusiastic cheer to welcome our juniors, Secondary One.
The sun is always shining.
The sky is always smiling.
We still aren't able to have physical meeting.
Your achievements are really inspiring.
You will believe it.
But keep on smiling.
We will be supporting you.
Even after you are leaving.
As for the teachers,
we have taught the students along the way.
Must be quite sad.
as they will be sending the students away.
It has been a while.
But it is time to say goodbye.
The students achieved a lot.
So the teacher should have pride.
The student leaving next.
Be prepared.
For the world out there.
It's very unfair.
We are glad to see you.
While we still can.
But be prepared for the real world.
Where it is a harsh place.
Thank you.
That was a very striking and meaningful performance. Let's give them another round of applause. Anyways, now I'm getting into the mood and just can't wait to see what the other classes have to offer. Well, then we didn't want to keep you waiting. So let us welcome our next performers, Secondary 2.
Kimi no toriko ni natte shimae wa kitto kono natsu wa jujutsu suru no moto mou modore nakutatte wasurenai de demo kimochi wo sutaete shimae wa itsuka kono yume wo samete shimau darou na aoi kage ga yoreru machika.
Indeed, that was spectacular. I mean, who would even dare to miss that performance? I'm even more ecstatic now to see what the Secondary 3 will bring to us. Let us give our greatest support to the Secondary 3 performers.
Thank you.
That was definitely very melodious and a performance worthy of the Grammys. To freshen and brighten up our long night, let us enjoy the games that have been prepared by my very own classmates, Eugene and Lauren. The stage is yours.
Drink some more. Please join the
Kahoot
room in a few minutes. We're
going to
start the game.
Please also write your class and your Kahoot name. Thank you.
If you don't use your real name, we're going to kick you off, so you better use your real name.
Who's next? Lion, please change your name. These are your name. Who's Monkey? Please change your name too. Or we're gonna pick you up.
We're going to start the game in 1 minute, so those who haven't joined, please join now. We're going to start the game now. You can log in. You haven't joined it, so. First question. You guys only have 10 seconds to answer, so you better be quick. Which JC2 student has this many layers of chip?
Have dance during this during their childhood.
4 seconds to answer.
3, 2, 1. So the correct answer is Carolyn. Now we'll keep it on this top wood. So the next question, which teacher is wearing this BDS uniform?
This is a tricky one.
3, 2, 1. Correct answer is Miss Ashu.
Maureen!
What is Mr. Bradley looking at? This one is hard. He has a kiss.
It depends if you're lucky or not.
Yeah. Yes, the answer is a shark.
I think it's a
Oh yeah. Yeah, many of you have
it. Bonus question kind of things. Sorry. Another Chen question. This is another easy one, I think. I guess all of you can answer this. And yes, it is Angel's Chin. Karisa has an answer sheet of 3.
Whose pen lens is this? This is a hard one, I think. Yes, the answer is both.
It's like this picture is taking a long, long time. Baby face. Whose mouth is this? Another setup for Levi's. I think this is an obvious answer.
This part. So who is this? Well, this is an easy one. Yeah, 79 by the
grade. Like that is my part of this question.
Whose mouth is this?
It is Ichan's.
Next question, whose bags are these? This is a hard one here. Yes, that's Brian when he was a kid.
I'm actually surprised by people answering that for your question.
So next one. When was this picture of Miss Nina taken? It's a hard one.
Pick the lucky year. 2012 November, around 9 years ago. Whose hairline is this? It's an easy one. If you get this wrong.
Obvious.
Yes, it is Ken's. Angel is catching up.
Next one. Whose skinny arms is this? This guy right here?
Kind of hurt.
Oh, looks like you got it right.
Look at how chunky Marcelo is.
I think this is the last question.
Which teacher is standing in this picture? Or this one is 20 seconds long because I think he's just kind of tricky. So, good luck.
Well, that was extremely amusing. Thank you guys for boosting my energy. Now let us continue spectating the remaining performance. Aren't all of you still excited? Let me see the reaction from your faces. Before we continue, I would like to remind once again to vote at the link given in the chat box. Now, prepare yourself to enjoy the breathtaking performance by my very own class. Give your big applause to welcome the Junior College One performance.
It's to be solved. We are children that need to be loved. We were reeling, we came when you called. Oh, but may you fool us, enough is enough.
That was phenomenal. I truly have never seen people singing more beautifully than them. Don't you guys agree? To make the night even more memorable, in collaboration with the Chinese department, the JC2 have prepared a special surprise just for you guys. Guess what? Our very own seniors have worked blood, sweat, and tears just to prepare a performance dedicated to us. Give them your biggest appreciation.
所有的日子都来吧，让我编织你们，用青春的金线，用幸福的璎珞编织你们。有那小船上的歌笑，月下校园的欢舞。 气郁蒙蒙里他经，初雪的早晨星君，还有热烈的争论，有动的温暖的心。
是团圆过去了的日子，也是充满遐想的日子，纷纷的因缘，米粒香醇甜的雨。
我们有时间有粮有燃烧的信念，我们渴望生活，渴望在天上飞。
是单纯的日子，也是多变的日子。好大的世界，洋洋叫我们好惊奇。从来都兴高采烈，从来不淡漠，眼泪欢笑，深思卷是第一次。
所有的日子都去吧，都去吧，在生活中我快乐的向前。多沉重的担子我不会发软，多严峻的战斗我不会丢脸。有一天造完了巧枪，造完了奇迹，造完了恨，我想念你们，招呼你们，并且怀着骄傲注视你。
从明天起做一个幸福的人，喂马劈柴周游世界。从明天起关心粮食和蔬菜，我有一所房子，面朝大海，春暖花开。从明天起和每一个亲人通信，告诉他们我的幸福，那幸福的闪电告诉我的，我将告诉每一个人。
给每一条和每一座山取一个温暖的名字，陌生人，我也为你祝福。愿你有一个灿烂的前程，愿你有情人终成眷属，愿你在城市获得幸福。我只愿面朝大海，春暖花开。
谢谢。人生如一首诗，当我们拥有它的时候，往往并没有读懂它，而当我们能够读懂它的时候，它却早已远去。知熟识的名字就叫青春。
青春是那么美好，在这段不可复制的旅途当中，我们拥有独一无二的记忆，不管它是迷茫的、孤独的、不安的，还是欢腾的、炙热的、理想的，它都是最闪亮的日子。
雨果曾经说，谁是第一轮年华，青春就讲对谁。是的，青春是用来奋斗的，不是用来挥霍的。只有这样，
当有一天我们会受了收入和那个站在最绚烂的骄阳下正静静静的自己告别的时候，我们再跟人说谢谢你。
我们的中学时代充满了幽默的忧郁，这种在起起伏伏中依然能够存留的幽静，虽然中学的生活很辛苦，但因为朋友们改弯小地面对了所有事物时，我们都没有感觉到时间在流失，也感觉不到新的时间有多么难熬。现在这些正经陌生的、离奇的和未知的人们都成为了我们的家人们，我们将永远看起能成为这个有点灾难性的家庭中的一员，因为这个家庭可以通向天堂的美好或面对地狱的可怕。我们将永远珍惜我们在一起说说笑笑和经常学习的所有时间，我们一起中风雨中皱雷，彼此了解我们最好的和最坏的一面，但仍然是团结友爱的成果。我们希望我们中间的每个人都能成功的走自己的路，
实现我们的梦想，而我们所建立的纽带经验和记忆不会浪费。
我们将永远这里成为更好的自我和最好的自己，并希望将我们要自信的灾难性这些读 DNA 保留在自己的一部分。
在 BBS 学习的这些年来，我们学到了很多东西，也结识了很多朋友，我们一起经历了很多，也留下了很多回忆。有时在 BPS 学习， 会给我们带来很大的压力，但是我们能够在朋友、家人和老师的帮助下度过一切艰难和挑战。现在 BPS 的旅程就要结束了，
我们对未来寄予厚望，这是我们将要进行多年计划的时候。我们真的希望所有人都能按预期进行。我们会将过去学到的所有经验教训应用到将来将要面临的问题上。
十多年来，米纳邦萨一直是我们的第二故乡。我们为它带给我们的所有美好的、美好的回忆而感激。
有时候，我们会因为有很多的作业而感到疲惫，但我们也明白这是为了我们自己的好处。如果我们要为美好的未来做准备，那就别无他法。
因春子，我们对雪橇所提供的一切都看到看谢，并希望我们都能够享受我们剩下的上学时间。
我们很快就要上大学了，我们将为生活中的秩序也断感到非常兴奋。谢谢。
我们相信学校已经为我们的生活做好了充分的备，我们将永远不会忘记我们在这所学校的记忆。
That was a very sincere and beautiful one. Before I continue, I would like to remind everyone that this is the last chance for you to vote, meaning to say the voting will be closed soon. Now, this is the moment that we all have been waiting for. Do you guys have any idea? Well, let me give you a bit of a clue. It is why we all gather here in this meeting. Yes, you're right. We're about to watch the long-awaited tribute to JC2 video. Let us welcome them with a huge warm of applause.
I saw the part of you that only when you're older you will see too. You will see too. I held the better cards, but every stroke of luck has gotta bleed through. It's gotta bleed through. You held the balance of the time that only blindly I could read you. But I could read you. It's like you told me.Go forward slowly, it's not a race to the end. Well, you look like yourself, but you're somebody else, only it ain't on the surface. Well, you talk like yourself, no, I hear someone else, though now you're making me nervous.Better part of every bit of beating heart that I had, whatever I had. I finally sat alone, pitch black, flesh and bone. Couldn't believe that you were gone. Well, you look like yourself, but you're somebody else. Only it ain't on the surface. Well, you talk like yourselfI hear someone else, so now you're making me nervous. Mm-hmm. You look like yourself, but you're somebody else, only it ain't on the surface. Mm-hmm. You talk like yourself, so I hear someone else, so now you're making me nervous. Thank you.
Hi, GC2 class of 2020-2021. Maybe you never share room for teaching and learning. We never met just to say hi because of the pandemic. And I have no story to be shared, but I have hopes and prayer for you. I know this is your last year at school, but this is not the end. This is new start. This is the beginning. I wish you any luck to nail your university life and in your future. There will be always new high after goodbye. Good luck, GC2.
Hi, GC2 batch 2020 and 2021. Glad to see you now in this stage. I still remember all of you still wear secondary three uniform when we first meet in my first year at Bina Bangsa School. Thank you for sharing experience in class, also in field, when we play futsal together, also when we have a sports day. Jason, Brandon, Ken, Ian, Pascal, Marcelo, Hans, Brian, Wilson, Michael, Edberg, Maureen, Angel, Joe, Alice, Raisa, Vivi, and Caroline. I can see some of you have a quality to become a good leader in the future. But first of all, that you need to work with yourself and grow in physically and spiritually to help you making a wise decision in your life. We all know that this year not like the other years before. This year is difficult for all of us. We cannot have physical meeting at school. We not play regularly in futsal court. But like our team this year, together apart, I believe that our heart and mind always connected. Especially connected in disciplinary things, because I can see your name in my list. In this time also, I want to say congratulations for your stage in Bina Bangsa School. I pray that the Lord will bless all of you with wisdom, with strength, with His power, so you can conquer the world with your life and be a channel of God to bless the others. Like Jeremiah says, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares you, not to harm you, plans to give you hope and future." So, JC2 students, until our path will cross again, I pray that the mighty hand of the Lord Jesus Christ will always be with you from now until He's coming back for the second time. God bless you all.
Hi, my JC2. We are meet again in virtual tribute for GC2. Guys, time flies, yeah? When I try to remember our first meeting when all of you are in Sec2, right? And then now you are in the highest level of GC2. Of course, I am congratulates for all achievement that you already got, yeah, until you are in the highest level of GC2. Guys, you still have some responsibility to finish all the program. Please keep moving on and then always give the best that you can. Okay, in this moment, I also will say thank you to all of you who are already willing to learn together with us. You are willing to open your heart, open your mind, open your vision, and then letting learn together, yeah, even by mistake or by following someone's advice, yeah. Okay, you still have long journey to finishing your education program in your life. Keep in flow of God in any your decision. Ask His wisdom. Yeah, so you will find out most effective ways in your journey. Okay, this is not goodbye, but I believe it is see you next time. Have a good day. God bless you. See you.
Your future in your hands. We sit here today on the precipice of the future. Hard to accept, even though we are together but still apart. And yes, it's not a distant reality anymore. It begins here, today. You began high school as a children, and I'm not there, and so sad that I can't be the witness of your cuteness. But now, you're living here as a adult. And yes, I will see your big way soon. The future is truly in your hands, So let's make the most of it. And like Gwen Stacy said in The Amazing Spider-Man 2, it's easy to feel hopeful on a beautiful day like today, but there will be dark days ahead of us too. There will be days where you feel all alone, and that's when hope needed that the most. No matter how buried it gets, or how lost you feel, you must promise me that you will hold on to hope and keep it alive. We have to be greater than what we suffer. My wish for you is to become whole. People need that. Even if we fail, what better way is there to live? I know it feels like we are saying goodbye, but we will carry a piece of each other into everything that we do next to remind us of who we are and of who we are meant to be. I've had a great moments with you, and I will miss you all very much. See you, Alice, Angel, Brandon, Brian, Alden, Edward, Hans, Ian, Jason, Jojo, Ken, Su, Celo, Mao, Michael, Pascal, Raisa, Fall, and Wilson. Thank you. God bless you.
Halo, anak-anakku Jesitu 2020-2021. Kalian adalah generasi yang istimewa. Generasi yang dipaksa tangguh menghadapi segala perubahan. Saya akan selalu merindukan kalian. Ingat pesan saya ya, saat kalian lelah dan capek, boleh lelah. Lelah itu wajar, tanda kalian sudah berusaha. Namun, jangan menyerah. Beristirahatlah sejenak, susun strategi, dan berusaha lagi. Saya yakin kalian akan mencapai kesuksesan. Saya berharap kalian bertambah bijak, tetap sehat, tetap ceria, dan rajin berdoa. Tuhan Yesus memberkati. Sampai jumpa.
Hi JC2 student. It's more than a year since we last met in person. This has been an amazing academic year, the one that we work hard to go through together. The big celebration with ropes, the music, and the applause will have to wait. But in the meantime, congratulations. You have my deepest admiration and best wishes for the future. God bless.
好久不见, JC2. It's glad to see you guys touch the finish line after overcoming so many challenges. I still remember those days we got along together. It's just like yesterday. And the process of teaching you guys makes me think of one ancient Western Chinese idiom. 我们说教学相长, which means both teachers and students make progress by learning from each other. And you remind me to keep patient to observe students' potential and enthusiasm, even if they didn't notice by themselves. And I hope you guys could keep showing your toughness and talent to the world in the future. I'm really proud of you. And since I have seen your greatest progress from last year, thanks for teaching me see the fruits of perseverance. And thank you for being my student. You make me believe that all arrangements are the best arrangements from God. 祝你们毕业快乐，一路顺风，前程似锦。
Hi JC2, 大家好，我是你们的刘老师。 So here we are, almost till graduation, yet I'm still giving you this greeting from my office. How I wish to congratulate you all for your outstanding achievements in person, and how I wish to teach you in a regular classroom where I get to see your personalities shine. Yet, it is the best way to keep everyone safe to remain online for now. Even though COVID-19 changed us on so many different levels, the joy of seeing you stepping into your next chapter of life grows more than ever. You as a class is brave, strong, hardworking, and optimistic. No matter what challenges coming your way, I am confident you are prepared to succeed. I will always remember each and every one of you and pray for you to walk in the path blessed by God. You might question how this is not just a sweet talk, since I have not even once met you in person for the entire time I have been teaching you. But you know what? You will be surprised by how much I know you. Allow me to show you my special skill. I can identify you with these pictures. Here we go. Alice, Angel, Brandon, Ian, Jason, Jocelyn, Marcelo, Maureen, Reza, Valerie, and Wilson. So yeah, we can all laugh about the unique challenges of HPL, and I'm so honored to be your teacher. Keep on shining, JC2. I love you all.
Hello everyone. I can't believe that this time I have to deliver this message for you, JC2 batch of 2021. As physics slash mechanics teacher for 4 years, it's been an honor to watch you all grow from secondary to junior college too. Is it just yesterday you were Sec 2 students and study physics with me? Some of you helped me during the science week for the past years. And who could forget even when you were working your best in physics for group Cooper project? I also remember accompanying you to Caliandra for a science trip last year. Then the story continues with the HPL. We all know many changes happened suddenly due to COVID outbreaks, affecting the way you study for your last year of PhD. This condition makes us have to adapt with it very quickly. And as I know, none of you are giving up and you still study reaching your future. And it's time for you to continue your journey outside PBS. I want you to know that each of you are the special one. Be confident. Keep making good choice, reach your dream, never stop learning, and keep having fun. See you again.
Hi, JC2. How is everyone today? I've gotten used to this question already. It's this time of the year again, and this year is something special, not only because we're doing the tribute virtually, but because what we have experienced in the past year have taught us so many things about life. Together apart gives us a meaningful message that although we're physically apart at the moment, this shouldn't stop us from celebrating. Together, your long years of hard work with us in the school, this is a milestone that you should be proud of. This is a milestone that everybody should be celebrating. It's also, together apart is also a reminder that whatever hardship you're dealing with at the moment is, just keep in mind that you are not alone. Everyone else around the world has their own struggle because of the pandemic. But on the lighter side, you know, the world we live in, there is nothing that is permanent. As they say, this too shall pass. So hang in there. What I admire about your class is your resilience, and despite the pandemic, despite everything that is happening, you choose to continue with your studies, and that is probably one of the best decisions you'll ever make in your life. So that is good. And you know, 10 to 20 years from now, you can probably say to the next generation that, hey, I survived a pandemic. That is something. So yeah, a few more months or a few more weeks actually. Let's keep the focus to the finish line. Let's work together. And I would like to say congratulations in advance, and I'll see you around.
Hi, JC2. Congratulations on your upcoming graduation. It hasn't been an easy year for the past 2 years, but consider it an achievement enough to finish your goals for the year. I'm hoping that in the future you will do something that will not just make your family proud or your parents proud, but something that will be of personal value to you and will make you proud of yourself. Congratulations, and I hope you achieve your goals for the future. Good luck.
Hi, JC2. Congratulations for reaching the last year of your secondary and JC level. I just can't believe how time flies, as I still remember I was teaching some of you when you were in Sec 1. You were such an active and talkative kids in class. Now, you have grown into fine young ladies and gentlemen, and you are one step away from moving forward to reach your dream. So I wish you all good luck. Never stop learning, and never stop giving your best in everything that you do. God bless you all.
Hello, visitor students. Congratulations on your graduation, sir. There will be many challenges ahead, but I know you will pass it. Good luck on your next study. Just do your best, and God bless you all. See you on top, guys.
JC2 Batch 2021. Congratulations. This is your day. This is the tribute for you. It might not be an ideal gathering. Yes, we are together right now, but we're not physically together. We've been through this almost a year, and I know the online learning is kind of boring and also tiring. If I have to recall back and remember last year, we tried to adapt to the new learning mode. And initially, we found it very challenging. Me in the delivering of the concept, and perhaps you in the absorbing and grasping of the concept. But I'm so grateful that I'm still able to see you day by day, even in the class. And I hope that you will be gaining something through what I've taught in the HBL. JC2, it is nearing the end of the journey of the high school education. I'm asking you, don't give up. I'm also asking you, please even work harder, because it builds the attitude and it's very important later on in the future. I'm praying to God to constantly give you wisdom, to guide your path, and to strengthen you when you feel it is, when the life is very difficult or maybe challenging, or even you feel it fail. Please do your best. Later on, I want to congratulate you in person on your graduation day, that you're able to survive even in the midst of the pandemic and all the uncertainties, all the fears that we have. JC2, semangat. God bless you even more. Maybe sometimes I will be seeing you again. Goodbye.
Hi, JC2. I'm glad that you finally make it. Yeah, I'm very proud of all of you. I wish you all the best in your future undertakings. And don't forget to keep in touch. All the best.
Hello, JC2. This is your bio teacher, Mr. Geno, and your former form class teacher. I'm back here in sunny Caliandra. All right, wishful thinking on my part. But yeah, the reason why I chose Caliandra to be the backdrop for this particular piece that I am saying right now is that, yeah, I am glad that we had the opportunity to get to know each other a lot better with that Caliandra trip that you took when you were in JC1. Could you just imagine how life would have turned out if COVID happened in 2019? All right, so that would dash even the other times when we had classes together and the trips together, that there was a reason why this is the reality that we're facing right now. And for this, I'm still thankful for the time that we have spent together. Okay, so I think part of you would also remind me that, I would have been the teacher that would have broken the curse, that you have had a different foreign class teacher ever since you were in Sec 1. And as it turns out, yes, the pattern was carried until you are in JC2. But the good news is that the JC2 year was the year when the principal finally was the one who took care of all of your needs and guidance for being a foreign class teacher. Okay, so even though I am sad that we were not able to spend a lot more time with each other, that I regret not having the camping trip that I promised to have with a lot of you, that it would have been a perfect opportunity for some of my camp masters, my camp leaders, Pascal, Ian, Hans, to be able to show their skills, all right, in keeping the campground and surviving out there, including also Maureen, who has been in my camping class and who has been in my my ping pong class when she was in Sec 1. Okay, so I also regret that that COVID took away the opportunities for us to shoot some hoops probably in school during the lulls, during the morning breaks. It has taken away the opportunities for us to have some friendly banter, so some of your antics that I miss from the classroom, the jokes, the laughter, right? And even though COVID has taken away a lot of these from us, I'm also happy that you have reached this part of your Binabangsa journey. And finally, you're at the finish line. And I hope nothing but the best for you, that from here on, life will not be too easy. There will be a lot of uncertainties, but I am assuring you that life will be awesome. And JC2, I hope that you will also take some time to look back probably and visit us every now and then when you're in the neighborhood. So thank you. And this has been Mr. Jeno. And I hope to see you around in Binabangsa post-COVID. Okay? Bye.
Hey, JC2. It's been a long, long road with Dispatch. I remember I was introduced to the boys of your group back when you were in P5, I think. I was tasked with watching you guys run around the futsal pitch. I remember thinking you very closely resembled a bunch of kittens chasing a yarn ball. And now you are all taller than me. So there's that. I like this. I like your batch because I feel like you guys really understood my humor throughout the years. Or at least, you know, you were good at pretending that you did. So we had a lot of laughs together. Remember one story that I find particularly funny is when Icha, I think it was, fell asleep in either humanities or English. And we snuck out of the room and then peeked back in to watch her wake up alone in the classroom. I remember that was funny. I like that we were able to joke around and make memories like that, but you know, also have time to have some really interesting conversations. I've asked you guys to discuss a lot of really heavy topics in English, and you always do it with maturity and with intelligence. I really admire that about this batch. You've certainly had your discipline issues. I have a few of you in mind for that. But you know, those issues, I think for the most part, you've overcome. right? And you faced a lot of obstacles, especially recently with this pandemic. But I think with all of that, I really believe it's made you stronger. And I think it's given you the tools to succeed in the next step. So I wish you the best of luck as you go to university or, you know, wherever your next step might be. And if you ever need anything, please do not hesitate to let me know. All right. You guys take care. And I will miss you.
Congratulations to all JC2 students. You have done an amazing job staying positive through this challenging time of COVID-19. Your persistence, determination, and resilience will take you far in our PBS years. Thank you for making my life so much brighter. I was so lucky to have been your former class teacher this year. I want to thank each student for all the warmth, the memories, the learning, all the online that we have shared this school year. This past year, we have grown together. A little bit of each of you will always be with me. Always strive to be the best that you can be. I cannot believe the end is here, as I hate to see you go. You're such a star. Remember all the fun we had, all the things we did, but most of all, remember, you are a very special student. I know your future will be so bright, and I look forward to hearing about your academic excellence. Looking at the way you've been consistent in your education over the years with us, I am persuaded that the learning you have acquired here would help you in the future studies. Your journey with BBS may stop here, but above all, it is the beginning of new heights for you. Continue to be dedicated to your work. Never forget the passion and commitment you have given to learning and studying in school. Therefore, always make sure the same dedication guides you to your further studies. And once again, congratulations to the class of 2021. While it wasn't exactly the celebration you anticipated, it was so wonderful to see your families, your dogs and other pets, and your decorated homes, baby. Best wishes and all good things for your future.
Hi, JC2. Long time no see. It's been a while since the last time we met in the class. It's such an honor to me to give a few messages on tribute to JC2 because I've been teaching for only a few months during Miss Nina's maternity leave. You know what? In my personal point of view, all of you have different strengths and weaknesses, but you all are resilient students. It can be seen from the very beginning I teach you, even though in this pandemic era, you still stand firmly in the class. It means you are strong enough to encounter many problems in the future. That's why I'm truly proud of you guys. And there was one time you showed me that you can overcome impossible things once you really want it. It was the prelim exam. Even though the previous simulations were not good, but you made it, guys. Therefore, I believe that you will chase your own dreams, whatever it takes. And as you will be moving on to a new and exciting chapter in your life, which is university life, I wish you all the best for whatever career you take ahead, and see you on top.
Good afternoon, JC2. I'm glad to see you. God bless you. Hey, Tre, apa kabar? Udah lama banget kayak ketemu. I hope you guys are always happy and healthy. Miss harap kalian semua sehat selalu, bahagia selalu. Especially in this kind of situations when everything is not real easy for us as usual. Tapi Miss harap kalian tetap semangat, tetap bahagia dan happy, dan yang paling penting tetap sehat. That's the important thing. By the way, pardon for the quality of the videos, kayak sisi-sisi sini agak rip ya, tapi yang penting itu message Miss ke kalian. And I heard that you already graduate, woohoo! Congratulations for finally reach this level. Mau bagaimanapun, mau kita bisa ketemu atau enggak, mau ada tribute atau enggak, rasa bangganya Miss tuh tetap ke kalian. I'm so proud of you guys, and I always be. Miss berharap dan berdoa semoga kalian semua sukses selalu, bisa gapai apa yang kalian cita-citakan, dan jangan lupa untuk selalu banggakan orang yang kalian sayang. Semoga jenjang selanjutnya ke university lancar, dan jenjang selanjutnya di kehidupan juga lancar. Dan semoga kalian selalu diberkati Tuhan dimanapun kalian berada. Jangan pernah lupain BBS dan Miss ya. For me, there's no such a thing as ex-student or ex-teacher, because you guys, all of you are already being my best friends. Aku akan selalu mengingat kalian, and all of your names will be engraved deep down in my heart. Terima kasih kalian sudah jadi best friendku selama 4 tahun kebelakang kemarin. I really enjoy our time together, dan aku akan selalu sebut nama kalian di dalam doaku. Melo, sorry Melo, because I miss you guys, really. Aku kangen kalian satu persatu, Alice, Angel, Brandon, Brian, Olin, Edward, Hans, Ian, Jason, Jocelyn Obert, Ken, Marcelo, Mowin, Michael, and then Pascal, and then Icha, and then Vivi, and of course also Wilson. Your name is always be deep inside my heart. Take care, you guys.
Hi everyone, haven't seen you in a long time, and I just wanted to say huge congratulations on your graduation. You all finally made it, and I'm very proud of each one of you. Despite the fact that class of 2021 was the most chill and relaxed batch that I had ever thought, which I'm sure that has changed over time ever since I moved, but I'm very glad to witness that all of you managed to push through your limit to achieve this milestone. It is such a well-deserved accomplishment for each one of you, considering that this year has been a very special year where you had to study on your own and motivate yourself to and push your limit to in the midst of this uncertainty and never-ending corona season. But I pray that this experience will serve as a great reminder for each one of you that regardless whatever field that you might choose in the future, regardless whatever obstacles that you might have in the future or uncertainty like this corona, that you are able to overcome anything with determination and of course by God's grace. So congratulations again, class of 2021. Bright future is waiting for you, and God bless you.
Hi there, dear JC2 students of batch 2020-2021. Greeting you from Manila. How are you all doing so far? JC2 Tribute has been one of the highlight events of every graduating batch. Yours may not be the way it has been celebrated. It may have temporarily shifted to a digital gathering, but its essence has remained. It has and still is a celebration of your learning journey in BBS. What are some of your most memorable experiences in school? Together Apart reminds us that no matter the distance or restrictions, we will find ways to connect. In a few months, you will move on to your chosen path. In the meantime, enjoy each other's company. Forget about petty issues and small things that upset you. Think about what really matters to you the most. Nurture relationships that you currently have with friends and family. A big shout out to your League of Extraordinary, Secondary, and JC teachers and amazing support staff. Continue to work together as a team. Congratulations on your successes so far. I am honored to have met and known each one of you. Glad that even for a short time, I became part of your wonder years. Hope that our paths will once again cross someday. Best of luck in your forthcoming assessments, and God bless.
Hey guys, how are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing well and healthy, especially during times like this. It's crazy because it's been so long since I haven't met you guys, and I also didn't catch up with any one of you. And now all of a sudden you guys are graduating, which is good to hear, but it's just crazy because it's so fast. I guess I just want to take my time and say huge congratulations to all of you guys. You guys finally made it. This is a big milestone for you, so enjoy the moment, be happy and be grateful. I also wish you the very best of luck for your future, and may God bless you as always. And I really do hope that we can meet again soon and catch up with one another. But until then, you guys stay safe and stay healthy. And once again, congratulations. I really do miss you guys. And I'm proud of you, and I hope you guys have an amazing day.
Hey guys, I just want to say that just wow, you guys are already graduating, and I'm very happy for you all. And remembering that I moved out almost 5 years ago is just completely crazy. All of those memories are just unforgettable. I hope that everyone is doing well and healthy. And also last year was just a difficult time for us, and I really hope that 2021, everything will just go back to normal as it should. And yeah, I hope that you guys have a great day, and I really hope the best of luck for you all.
Hai teman-teman yang tercinta, gak kerasa ya waktu berjalan dengan cepat, padahal when we first met, not the first time sih, a few weeks after we met, you guys still either call me iguana, ibanana, or tall girl, but right now I feel like kurcaci, you know. Ya terus kita juga masih zaman-zamannya kita nakal, terus barbar, sampai suka bikin guru nangis dong. Tapi ya saiki ya kalian wis mau siap-siap buat graduation, makanya cepet-cepet like lulus iku, gak guyon-guyon. Yeah, I just want to wish you all the best in your future studies, then you guys can be a better person, be more mature, be more successful, and also able to achieve all of your dreams and goals. Walaupun abis ini pisah-pisah, tapi gak apa-apa, you guys are always in my heart, tongs. Yeah. Yeah, itu aja sih. Semangat terus ya, guys. Then good luck in your upcoming exams. Terus kalian doain supaya kalian bisa masuk ke kuliah yang kalian inginkan. Ya, mudah-mudahan kita satu kuliah terus kita bisa ketemu lagi dong. Wish you all the best and I miss you guys.
Hey guys, congratulations on your graduation. Kalian keren banget, kalian pintar banget, and you guys are kalian baik banget. You guys are the best, and I'm honestly so grateful that I spent my secondary years with you guys and no one else. You guys are really cool and great people, and you guys were really great friends of mine. Okay. Maureen, Angel, Vivi, Caroline, Jocelyn, Ica, Alice, and everyone else that I couldn't mention, Hans, and everyone. You guys have been really, really great people, and I know that despite how amazing you guys are, you can grow even better. And honestly, I just miss you guys, and I know that you guys can do so much better. All the best lah pokoknya. Semangat ya. Congratulations for graduating and semangat untuk kedepannya. Semoga kalian bisa makin baik lagi, bisa makin pintar lagi, dan lain-lainnya makin plus lah pokoknya. Semangat ya.
Hello guys, first of all, I would like to congratulate all of you guys for graduating ahead us all. This is very awkward for me, not gonna lie, but here it goes. I'm very thankful to have friends like you guys. Even though I only lasted for 1.5 years in Binabangsa, you guys made it very wonderful. Even though I didn't know much of you guys growing up, but I still feel very connected to you guys. Especially with the culture shock that I got moving from Jakarta to Malang, you guys made it possible to go through. Thank you for all the good times and memories that we had together as a class, the fun or even the feud it is. I wish you guys luck and success in your university life ahead, and I hope our friendship as a class will always remain in the future. That's all. Thank you, guys.
Hi, guys. This is Mohit. Nice to meet you all once again in this lovely occasion. I'm so glad to hear that my friends had completed their schooling and are stepping ahead in their life. My sincere and special thanks and regards to all the teachers, staff and the school for supporting us this far. I am so excited, and my hearty wishes and congratulations to all my friends for their lovely futures and the journey ahead. Thank you.
Hi everyone, it's me Rafael, and I'm here to say something. I know it will sound cheesy, but I'm very grateful to know all of you. For 9 years, we've sat together in a classroom. It's nearly 11 years. I've known all of you for the most part. Me personally, I don't believe in coincidence. And I think that this is a path that we all need to take, where we have to go to our own separate ways, no matter the circumstances. I'm truly sorry I cannot be there with you guys until the end. But you guys made it. Congratulations. That is something that not everybody can do. I know in the future we might still be able to greet each other, meet each other, or even stay in contact for the rest of our lives, but nothing will replace those crazy moments we had together. I remember when we were primary 6, we were grounded till the end of the semester because we played with baby powder in the classroom. And those moments in the classroom waiting for the teacher to come every lunchtime, it what really hits me. I mean, we were in a lot of things together. Lastly, I want to say that I'm sorry if there are some things that I've done. I may be the little annoying dude in the class, and I hope that you all forgive me. To all the teachers, I wish good health and blessings from the Lord. And to you guys, my classmates, my friends, my family, I'm very grateful to know you all, and I'm very thankful for the memories we had together. Thank you.
Hey guys, long time no see. Apologies if my English has gotten worse, but just want to say, first of all, a massive, massive congratulations to each and every one of you on graduating JC2. We've come very close to an end of a tough, tough journey, as I'm sure you can all agree, but can't believe that time flies so fast. Still remember all those times that we had chilling in class as young secondary students, having fun, joking about life, and playing games and doing sports in the school hall, not giving a single crap about the world outside. But that's it. Now that I'm attending a different school, just can't believe how much closer you've become with each other. And some arguably a bit too close with one another. Won't say who, won't drop any names, but yeah. All I can say is that I'm very, very proud of every one of you for creating that bond, that family bond that you have created, since it will be super, super important in the future when you when you experience life. Just remember that all those tough times and all that hustle and hard work that you've put in through the years won't fail you in the future. I'm certain that you all have what it takes to do phenomenal things and bring so much great achievements into the world. Competition out there is probably so much more fierce than what BBS has to offer. But if you work harder, aim higher, stay honest and humble, and remember where you come from, I truly, truly believe that each and every one of you have got what it takes to conquer the world. That said, I'd like to thank you guys for being my friends, my family during my time with UVS. Honestly, those were one of the best years I've had in my life. Not that I have a lot of life outside of Binabangsa, but regardless, I thank you all for the memories, and I thank you all for, well, staying there for me when I had tough times or when we had fun. And also for the teachers and staff at BBS, I sincerely thank all of you for sacrificing your time to educate us and give us the knowledge that we really, really need for the future. I'd also like, on behalf of JC2, to apologize for being such pain in the ass, especially to you, Mr. Shano. I know how much you had to go through, but trust me, it's all for fun. We deep down, all of us have a lot of gratitude for what you've done for us, what you've taught us, and I'm sure we all appreciate what you've done for all of us. And the way we affect, we appreciate you guys, the way we show our feelings might not be the best, and the way we express our gratitude might not be the right way at all, actually, but regardless, I hope you take it as a sign of love from us. So yeah. And I'd like to give a special shout out to Jocelyn for being the greatest best friend that anyone could ever ask for. Honestly, if it weren't for you, I'd not be where I am today. I will not be the person I am today, and it just won't be the same since you've been there from the very start, from kindergarten all the way till now. You've taught me way more than I could ever teach you. So honestly, you're the best. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. And I will mention every one of you, but honestly, I don't have that much time. Otherwise, I'll take up the whole night, and you don't want that, do you? So thank you all for the memories. I can only say I look forward to crossing paths with you lot as soon as possible, maybe in university or maybe after that. But for now, have fun, achieve those dreams that we used to dream of as kids. Stay healthy during this pandemic. Stay strong, stay happy, stay winning. And I guess that's all from me. Have a good night from me and my girlfriend here. Bye-bye. Peace.
Hi, guys. So first of all, I want to congratulate you guys for graduating. To graduate from BBS, I know that it's really something because I've been through all of it. I've gone through everything that you've gone through, and I know that it really takes a lot of hard work. And so I'm very proud of you guys to get to the point that you are right now. I also want to say that the 3 years I spent at BBS from secondary one to secondary three, it was really amazing. I'm really glad that I got to meet a lot of amazing people such as you guys. I honestly feel like I wouldn't be able to get through all the homework, the assignments, and the tests if it wasn't for you guys. So I'm very thankful for that. And I also want to wish you guys the very best of luck with your studies, whether you're staying in Indonesia or you're going away for college in Australia, in the US, atau dimanapun itu. Pokoknya yang terbaik for all of you guys. And one last thing, stay hydrated, stay healthy, especially during the pandemic. Okay, bye guys.
Let's go.
Well, that was really emotional, wasn't it? Finally, it's time for us to announce who is going to be this year's King and Queen, Prince and Princess, and Best Class Performance. Let me call on Miss Maria to announce the winners. Before we end this event, I would like to invite Mr. Jeffrey once again to lead us in the closing prayer.
Committee, for your hard working to present the event this evening. Thank you also, Ms. Noria, and let us close with prayer. Let us all pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this event this evening. Who have a good time, and I hope this will be a good memory, especially for GC2 students who we celebrate this evening. Now we will back to the real life, and next week we will have term break. So Lord, please bless all of the members in Bina Bangsa School so we can stay safe and healthy, so we can back stronger in term 4, and we will finish well for the academic year. We thank you, Lord, for everything that you have done in our life, and we surrender our life in your mighty hand. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray, and we close our program this evening. Amen.